To select a pork tenderloin, find a tenderloin that's a nice light pink color. It should be firm to the touch and not at all mushy. Your tenderloin should also not have any kind of off smell. It should smell nice and clean. Also, you want to find a tenderloin that does not have a lot of fat. A little bit of fat is okay. However, you don't want to have too much fat because then that cooks into your meat. And that is how you select a pork tenderloin.